Alright, this is the clutch disengagement test using the internal slave cylinder, utilizing the Quick Draw brand bell housing, the Tremec Tr-4050, to a modular, in this case, 4.6 engine. This will also work with the Coyote and any other modular motor. When that pipe wrench drops, we're in business.